How to change password on PlayStation app. Hi guys, it's Mikran from Gaming 24/7. Today I am going to guide you how to change password on PlayStation app. Changing password in PlayStation app is quite easy, so without any delay, let's start the video. Open the PlayStation app, launch the app on your browser and sign in with your PlayStation network account if you are not already logged in. Go to your profile, tap on your profile icon or app that are usually located at the top of the screen. Access account setting. In your profile, look for an option account setting. Once you are on the account setting, tap on security. Then a confirmation option will pop up. Click on continue. There you can see password option. Click on edit. After that, enter your current password, then new password, and again re-enter the password and click on save. Your PlayStation network account password will be changed. And here you go, it's done. That's how you can change password in PlayStation app. If you liked our video, press the thumbs up and share button. If you have any question, comment down below and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more tutorials.